Impossible pogo jump, you say? I don't think so. Let's... Daddy, come here. Aww, I'm coming! I'm here! Now rape me. I was in like position. Now stick this up my bumhole. Ooh, the mega neon pogo. Why am I doing so much freaking pogo stick man levels recently? Whoa. This level's difficulty is measured by the brightness of the ground. Dark is easy, bright is hard. I don't think so, bro. What the f- That was total BS in every and any way possible. Don't. Stay. Yo, dude, you're freaking out. You're freaking out. Calm your horses. If you have any. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Go! No, wait, no. Use your head. Yeah. Use your head. You're doing the worm. Oh, there goes your helmet. Go get it. Go get your helmet. Alright, there we go. Shit, no. Hey! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, dang! No, there's knives. Ball sack. Okay, that just took too long to just do that. We're gonna go by rating. The warrior. Come on. Fine, I'll play Happy Wheels Memory. Aw, the memories of this. Holy, what? Wait, what? That's it. What? Cushion unit. Here, I need to come and get you, son. Yeah. I have your leg. Yeah. Okay. That got sexual. I'll come back to that. Maybe. Another pogo stick man level. Whoa, easy. Yeah, this is kind of creative, I guess. I have this ready. If I ever... No. I'm a god. No, actually, you're just a normal guy. That's funny, it's making fun of the levels that are like, you're a god, you're Chuck Norris. No, you're just a normal guy. Come on, if I can ever get past this certain point, get these stupid soccer balls out of the way. Nope, I'm just a normal guy. Kicked it. I don't think I can pass this part. Never. Wait, no. I can do it. Yeah, I'm almost out. See you later. A little plug. Find me on YouTube and Facebook. That guy. Okay. New bike the wheel. Alright. Let's go back to the memory. My memory. Oh, fine. Screw you. We're gonna do the warrior then. Hey, the warrior finally worked. Go slowly. The warrior. Kick that ball. I have seen this level before. From another YouTuber. Oh, that's cool. It, like, protects your head. That kind of scared me. Push it, warrior! Or break it. That works. Oh, dang! Flip and break. Don't detect me. I'm detected. Go to safety. We're going this way. Don't detect me. Go. Gotta go back. Ow. And... safe landing. My helmet landed in there. Let's go. Okay. Up and down. Oh, I thought I was gonna break my head. Is that a mine? Thank you for pushing for holding that up. Sorry, your child here. Park in the hole. No. Oh. Snap, crackle, and puff. But not all at the same time. The warrior. Go, 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 go. Ow. Ah, there's my kid. He's gone. So, now I don't have to get rid of him. Go, go, go. Break it. What the freaking crap was... If I don't beat it in this run, I'm gonna end it. Or, I won't stop playing this level. Get rid of you, son. Yes, screw you. I'm trying to get rid of you, and you're not obeying me. Alright, let's go back to the memory. My memory. I destroyed my kid. Was that my kid's head? I think it was. Oh, it was. Hotel. What's going on? Oh. Things just got creepy. Can I... Stupid legs in the way. Jesus, come on. Stop freaking out. Stay there with your leg and don't move. What is this, limbo? Oh, ow. Down the white stairs. And I landed on a building. And now committing suicide.
Oh, God.
Oh, man. Come on. That is not a cushion, by the way. Jump right over you.
We just had sex, son. That's what sex was.
The limbo man. And stop. Stop. You're gonna land. Oh, sorry, kid. Land on a building. Go down.
Oh, God!
Alright, what's this way? Secret. But how will you get it? I can get it.
Oh, God!
That is how! Land safely. Okay. See a kid. And... Oh, okay. Get ready to die. And time to take the actual path. Happy Wheels today.
Nope, Chuck Norris. Pretty good.
Is Happy Wheels gone mad? Make sure Jim sees this. All those old levels like Speed Bridge and Hotel, Car Seats, Limbo, The Office, of Keith Hathaway, and Balkan Terror were fabulous. Fabulous. And now Happy Wheels memory is fabulous too. Now this. It's kindergarten language crap. Rate 5, restart, the exit will open. Just kidding. I hate all of those scams. I want to read it. Thank you for playing this walk down memory lane. Thank you.
Este burrito es muy bueno, pero necesito salsa verde.
Yep. Alright. I'm grabbing it. Oh snap. Go, 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 go. Yeah, crushed. And fall and go back. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Yeah, an old man in a wheel. Slow, 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 slow. Failing may cause self-explosion. Liar. How do I get up here? I can't. Oh. 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 I see. That is. Wow. Creative. Almost. That is bull crap. Alright, we'll play one more level and then we'll see. Can you make it? I will. I can't even make it to the level. Death line. Okay. See, kid? Oh, no. Alright. I will see if I can make this. Yeah. I I don't want to play that again. Alright, let's do a kid test real quick. Mother... Yeah, that's it. Guys with computer, I will see you guys in the next episode. Whenever that may be. And we'll play some more highly rated levels instead of some of the newer levels at the time of recording, because some of those kind of suck and some of these are kind of good. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I have to say. And that's all I will say. So, F you later.